hot water. Oh, hey, look who's here, Irvine. Hey, you picked a great day to come to Sesame Street.
Oscar, What's going on?
Well, I would think a highly educated, smart person like you could figure it out, Gordon. Right, Irvine?
I hear splashing.
Brilliant, Gordon.
Loud splashing, which means that whatever's doing the splashing is big.
You might be onto something there.
Let's see. What do you have in your trash can that's big? Aha! Of course! Your pet elephant, Fluffy.
None other.
Oh, and what's this? A bath brush. Oh, I get it. Fluffy's taking a bath.
Yeah. Bath? Oh, yeah, it's something elephants do for fun, Irvine.
Bath! Me!
No, Irvine, you wouldn't like a bath.
Oscar, do you mean to say that Irvine has never had a bath?
No, of course not. She's a roach baby.
Well, sounds like she wants one.
Well, it's only because she doesn't know what a bath is.
Well, if we tell her what it is, do you think she'll still want one?
Not a chance. But Irvine is her own little person. If she decides she really wants a bath, I wouldn't stand in her way. But don't count on it, Gordon.
Well, Oscar, you don't seem to object to Fluffy taking a bath.
Object? Boy, I love it. When Fluffy takes a bath, he sloshes water all over the place. By the time he gets through, the entire trash can is one big mess.
Mess?
Well, if you want to see what kind of mess an elephant can make taking a bath, take a look at this.
Big splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub and put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a splash, reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling.
Hey, hey.
He's waving his ears at us now,
Sam. Yeah, we give these elephants a bath every day of the year because they do need it, and we use a special shampoo that puts the oils back in their skin that the sun takes out.
Do you keep your feet in the bathtub?
No. Yeah, we lay them down on one side. We just take two big scrub brushes, and we scrub them down behind the ears, underneath the belly. It's very helpful for them, and it keeps their toenails soft and keeps their skin soft.
It's not like washing a car. They have a lot of personality, and each one is different, of course.
Big bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah, flip-flop, they were doing the bop. All the teens had to dance in bug. There was a lollipop with a Peggy Sue. Miss Molly was even there too. Well, a splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Yeah, I was a rolling and a strolling, feeling with the feel, moving and a grooving, pushing and a splashing. Yeah.
Well, Oscar, looks like you're going to have to give Irvine a bath.
Oh, a sloppy, messy elephant bath is one thing. But you don't know what you're getting into, Irvine. Little kids like you just sit in some kind of bathtub filled with clean, warm water.
Yeah.
And they get scrubbed until they're all clean. But believe me, you wouldn't want to get involved. Why, take a look at this.
Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Vo-vo-vo-dio. Rubber ducky, joy of joys. When I squeeze you, you make noise. Rubber ducky, you're my very best friend, it's true. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Oh, every day when I make my way to the tubby, I find a little fella who's cute and yellow and chubby. Rub-a-dub-dubby, rubber ducky, you're so fine, and I'm lucky that you're mine. Rubber ducky, I'd like a whole pond of rubber ducky. I'm awfully fond of you.
Well, there you have it, Irvine. Baths are all about cute little tubby toys.
Yuck!
Yeah, and fluffy bath towels. Well, as you can see, Irvine has had a change of heart, didn't Gordon? This taking a bath phase of hers is history.
Yeah, seems that way.
Something for Irvine! I've got something for Irvine!
Oh, hi, Ernie.
Hi there.
What is it you want, Ernie?
Well, I heard that Irvine is taking her very first bath.
Well, you heard wrong.
So, I brought you what used to be a nice fluffy bath towel. Of course, I've used it over and over and over again, so it's not so nice or fluffy anymore. Just right for a little grouch like you.
Scratchy!
Mm-hmm. And since I know a cute little rubber ducky isn't what you'd like to have to play with for tubby time, here's something especially for you to play with. A rubber yucky. Show him the rubber yucky, Gordon. Mm.
Gee, what a great idea. An old used up bath towel and a rubber yucky.
Mm-hmm.
That's great.
Rubber yucky!
Well, I gotta run. Have fun, Irvine.
Need my bath! Need my bath! Need my bath!
Well, Oscar, it looks like she really does want a bath.
Oh, well, I guess I have to show her more happy campers splashing around and getting clean. Watch.
Clean!
Splish, splash, rub-a-dub, time to take a tubby tub. Let's go tubbing today. Water is warm and the bubbles are just great.
Bubble, bubble, double, double bubble.
Surf is up and a wash rag's close at hand.
So close at hand.
Time to start splashing in a water wonderland.
What a wonderland.
Playing in the bathtub, scrubbing in between. Try to make believe that you're a submarine. Slapping at the bubbles while you're getting clean. Ducks and sailboats floating here and there.
Way up yonder, help, help me under.
Nothing on but the shampoo in your hair.
Blue in your hair.
Splashing and a splashing till there's water everywhere.
Water everywhere.
Playing in the bathtub.
Scrubbing, scrubbing, scrubbing.
Getting really wet.
Tubbing, 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 tubbing.
Hanging fine.
Scrubbing, scrubbing.
From a bassinet.
Tubbing, tubbing. Tubbing, tubbing.
Letter B. This is a bathtub. And a ball. And a boat. And a boot. Oh! a boomerang. And a brush. Oh, what's going on? It's a bison brushing his brow in the bathtub. Believe it.
B. Singing this song. Oh, a bubble on my snuffle while I'm taking a bath. A bubble on my snuffle is making me laugh. Ha, 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 ha. Oh, oh, hey. A bubble on my snuffle is tickling me. I said a bubble on my snuffle is tickling me. It's the silliest sight you've ever seen. When they snuffle up, I guess it's getting clean. No bath is better, I suppose, than when there's a bubble on the end of your nose. Yeah, a bubble on my snuffle while I'm taking a bath. A bubble on my snuffle is making me laugh. Ha, 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 ha. A bubble on my snuffle. It's tickling me. I said a bubble on my snuffle. It's tickling me. No, no, stop. Oh, no.
Bubbles.
Well, Oscar. Looks like your plan to keep Irvine from taking a bath has backfired. She loves bubbles.
Again, a simple explanation from her uncle will straighten her out.
Bubbles!
Well, Irvine, I'm glad you brought up the bubbles.
Bubbles.
Yeah, you see, Irvine,
bubbles.
Now that's what's wrong with the bath. The bubbles. Because the bubbles are, I hate to tell you, soap.
Soap?
She doesn't know what soap is?
Must I keep reminding you, Gordon? She's a grouch, a very young grouch. I try to protect her from unpleasant things like soap.
Soap! Soap!
Well, you know, I just happen to have a bar of soap here in my shopping bag. And since she's curious, I'll just,
Me soap! Me
okay,
soap!
Okay, Gordon, go ahead. Show her the soap. She'll have to learn about it someday. And I'm sure it'll cure her of wanting this bath.
Okay, you see, here we have a bar of soap.
Soap.
See, what you do is you take off the wrapper, and then you put it in the water, and you rub it until you get lots of bubbles.
Bubbles!
Yeah.
But those bubbles go to work on you, and they make you clean.
Yuck, yuck, yuck.
And, Irvine, even worse, they make you smell clean, sweet like flowers. You don't want to know. On second thought, you better let her have a sniff, Gordon.
Okay.
I wanted her to know how truly awful that smell is.
Okay, I'll take the wrapper off. So you can smell it. There.
Okay, okay, she knows about soap now. Okay. Now put that thing away.
Okay.
Well, Irvine, I guess you won't want to be taking a bath anymore.
Bath?
Yeah. Okay.
Excuse me. Hello?
Hello, Gordon, it's me, Stinky.
Stinky?
I'm sorry to bother you, but I need someone to come and get me and take me to Oscar's can.
Oh, no problem, Stinky. I'll be right over.
I know you have more important things to do than transport plans.
Stinky, I'm on the way, okay?
It's just that I have something I know Oscar and Irvine will be very interested in.
Oh, okay, I'll tell them.
Don't do that. It's a surprise.
But, Stinky, you haven't told me what it is, so how can I possibly tell them?
Oh, good point, Gordon.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Oh, good. Hey, Garcon, can you put that fertilizer in a doggy bag? I'm in a rush. Hate to be a bother.
So what was that all about?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's a surprise. For you.
A surprise? From Stinky?
Surprise.
Hiya, Cookie Monster here. Today, me going to talk about surprise. Yeah, yeah, surprise is something unexpected. For instance, look over here. See here, me have great big plate of yummy cookies. Oh, me love that. Oh, that no surprise, you say. Oh, but watch closely. Me not going to eat cookies. You heard right. That right. Me going to walk away from cookies. Now that unexpected. That surprise. Okay. Oh, brother. Oh, this hard. Okay, here we go. Walking away from cookies. Huh? Want to see that again? Okay, here we go. Walking away. Oh, what are we doing? From cookies. Dum di dum di dum di dum di dum. Okay? You got that? You surprised? Okay, in that case, surprise talk is over.
Three men in a tub. Who do you think they be? Yes, who are they?
They are...
The butcher.
Pork chops. Lamb chops. Beef. Fresh turkey.
The baker. Cakes. Pies. Muffins.
What's he baking? A cake?
Donuts.
A pie?
Cupcake.
Perfect. Ah, just right.
The candlestick maker.
Candles made daily. Blue ones. Red ones. You have yellow. Green. All colors. Chop, 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 chop. What are they doing in the tub?
Turn them out. Knaves, all three.
Get out of that tub.
G, H, I. Monsters in Daycare.
Hello from daycare. I'm trying to figure out what those hooks are for. Oh, here's somebody now. Excuse me, what did you just do there?
I hung my jacket up.
You hung your jacket? Well, why did you hang your jacket?
When I go home, I can find it.
Oh, when you go home, you'll know, that's right, you'll know where it is. Oh, thank you. Well, I guess it's nice to keep everything put away too, nice and neat. Yeah, oh, hey, here comes somebody else. Let's watch. Well, there you have it. Hanging up coats in cubbies. I can't wait to tell my monster friends about this.
Here comes Harry!
Tell us what you found out today, Harry.
Yeah. What were the children doing in daycare, Harry?
Yeah.
Just let me catch my breath.
Catch your breath.
Well, today the little children were doing something very important.
What?
They were hanging up their coats in their cubbies.
Cubbies.
To keep things nice and neat.
Monsters will hang up coats in cubbies.
Wait a minute.
What?
Monsters don't have coats.
Cubbies.
Monsters have pegs to hang things on. And this place could certainly use some tidying up.
I'll hang up the banana peel.
Hang up telephone.
Okay, let me get him down.
Putting things on pegs is fun. Once you get the hang of it. Get the hang of it.
I wonder what Stinky Surprise is gonna be.
Well, looks like you're about to find out.
Hello, Oscar. Nice to see you, Irvine.
Hey, you can skip the pleasantries there, Stinky.
Yeah.
Just get on with the surprise.
Yeah. A little background first, if it isn't too much to ask.
Oh, it is, but go ahead.
Well, as you may remember, some time ago I produced a flower.
Oh, yeah. It was wonderful. The rottenest, stinkiest, most disgusting thing I ever smelled.
Yeah, well, it was a major trauma for yours truly. But out of misery sometimes comes triumph.
What'd he say? Can you explain that?
You see, I knew there were some grouches, such as you and Irvine to be specific, who enjoyed my stinky flower.
Oh, yeah. I wish I could smell that flower right now.
Well, that's what I'm getting to. Show him, Gordon.
Mm-hmm.
It's in his pocket.
Yep, I got it right here.
Got it.
Here you go.
Bubble bleck? It's bubble bath for grouches, made with the extract of my flower.
You mean this stuff smells like your stinkweed flower?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's have a sniff.
Ooh!
Mmm, wow! Oh, rotten, disgusting, wonderful.
Bubble black. I'm glad you appreciate it. And now, if it's not too much trouble, Gordon, I wouldn't mind putting some distance between us and that stink.
Sure thing. Stinky, let's go.
Yeah, let's.
Yeah, bubbles, bath, bubbles!
Okay, Irvine, I guess there's no holding you back now. You're gonna have your first bath.
Bath!
Yes! This is the good life. Oh! Hi! Oh boy, do I love my tub! Yeah, I love getting nice and clean. Yeah, and playing in the bubbles. But best of all, I love knowing that this is one place that I won't run into that Goldilocks, and she won't be able to help me. So, come on, everybody. Let's squab! We go squabby, squabby, squabby when we take our bathy wathy. We go squabby, 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 squab. Squab our necks and cheeks and noses, squab our knuckles and our toeses from within our warm and cozy little tub. Feel the bubbly, bubbly bubbles as they squab away your troubles. And you'll be a happy, clean and healthy cub. Oh, please feel free to squab along as I sing my bubbly song. Oh, squabby, 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 squab. Oh, yeah. Well, now that I've squabbed, I can just sit back, relax, and enjoy my bath toys. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. I don't remember having this toy. What is this?
Hi, everybody.
Goldilocks!
Hiya, baby bear. Oh, don't you just love, love, love bath time? I do. I love all the bubbles. Oh, I love feeling so clean and warm and lovely. Oh, yeah, I tried one bath that was too cold. And one was too hot, but this one's just right, baby bear. Love bath time.
Doorways up and down the hall. Wonder what's behind them all. Doors that lead to anywhere. Got to ABC, what's there? Got to ABC, decide. Where's the door? I haven't tried. ABC, D, east to west. Going on and out for quest.
B. A bouncing ball. Fly. A bat. Red. A bean. A brick. Bananas. Button. A bunch of broccoli. Baby bottle. A book. A banana boat.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bees.
Yeah, well, it's really nice to meet you, Letter B.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ernie, and all you guys, too.
Oh, hi. We're about to sing a song with the letter B. Mm-hmm. Want to try it with us?
Yeah, we brought our bubble stuff just like you asked.
Oh, that's good, because this song is all about bubbles.
Oh, hey. The word bubble starts with the letter B.
Well, all my songs are about things that start with B.
Hmm. That figures.
Ready to learn the song, everybody?
Yeah, oh yeah, sure.
Okay, here's how your part goes. B is for bubble, B is for bubble. Okay, you do it.
B is for bubble,
B is for bubble.
Good. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
Bubble, bubble, bubble. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
That's great. Well, now I want you to sing your part twice, and I'll join in with my part the second time.
This should be fun.
Okay, ready, everybody?
Ready!
Okay, great. Wait a minute. We need a designated bubble blower. Anybody? Anybody? Okay, Madison.
Okay.
Oh, great. Just keep those bubbles coming while the rest of us sing.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Ready.
Ready.
B is for bubble.
B is for bubble. Bubble, bubble, bubble. Bubble, bubble, bubble.
B is for bubble and bubble stuff, of which we never can get enough. All it takes is a single puff for bubbles, bubbles, bubbles. Oh, yeah, it really was. You know, I'm pretty happy with my one straight line and two bumps, but sometimes I wish I had hands so I could blow bubbles myself.
I'll be your hands.
You will? Oh, boy, I finally get to blow bubbles. What do I do?
Well, you take a deep breath, and then you blow slowly, like...
Okay, here I go.
Yeah!
I did it! I really did it!
What a clever letter B.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Tub, or even soap and bubbles. A sparkling waterfall will get you cleaned up with no trouble. Yeah, all around the world, this is how we take a bath. Yeah, you can use a sponge, but no one says you gotta. The splashing in the stream will get you clean as mountain water. Yeah, all around the world, this is how we take a bath. The slippy little babies are washing with their moms, and there's somebody's daddy who's rinsing from a drum. They're scrubbing and shampooing in ways you never seen. What's everybody doing? Even Ern is getting clean. Some do it with a pump, some do it with a pail.
Yeah, let her rip.
Yeah.
Okay, but if you're looking at my face, you're gonna miss it.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
Well, you can tell when most people are happy because they smile like this. Or they laugh like this. Not me.
Huh?
Nope. When I get happy, it goes right to my feet.
To your feet?
To your feet? What?
Don't you think my feet looked happy there?
Well,
yeah.
Uh-huh. Guess so.
Why not?
Sure.
Yeah.
Very happy.
Very.
You didn't think they were happy?
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, we did. We did.
Wow. Now I'm starting to get real sad because you didn't think my feet were happy.
Oh, don't do that,
no,
Jim.
No. And I bet you think you're going to see my face do this. And I bet you think I'm going to start to cry like this.
No, Jim.
Jim.
No.
Oh, don't cry.
Wrong.
Oh. Nope. That's not Jim Carrey. When I get sad, I get sad feet.
Oh. Oh, Jim, don't be sad.
Yeah, come on.
Boy, those are the saddest feet Elmo has ever seen.
Yeah, the saddest. You think so?
Yeah.
You think my feet were sad?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Wow. That makes me really happy.
Oh,
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Very.
Here, bellhop. By the elevators, Mrs. Dean. Take her bags to floor 16.
16, floor 16.
Ahem, 16 floors, there go the doors.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 16. 16.
It's all the bubble, Black Bear Irvine.
Bubbles!
No, 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 don't get in yet. We have to wait for Gordon. Here he comes now.
Come on.
Oh, that smell. Oh. Oscar, why me?
Because, Gordon, I have never given a kid a bath. I wouldn't know how to go about it. You, on the other hand, have experience. experience.
Yeah, I sure did give Miles a lot of baths when he was Irvine's age.
Yeah.
But none of those baths smelled anything like this. Ugh. Okay, let's see where we are. Well, you've got your tub already.
Bubbles!
Yeah, plenty of them, too. And you got Ernie's towel?
Yeah, scratchy.
Okay. And you've got your rubber yucky?
Yeah, baby bear sent over a worn-out bath brush.
Great. Looks like you have everything you need.
Okay. Mm. Now, Irvine, are you sure you want to go through with this?
Bath? Bubbles? Rubber yucky?
Go ahead, Gordon.
Okay, well then, I guess that means it's tubby time!
Careful with her. Easy, Gordon, easy. It's your first bath.
Okay, there you go. Now, Irvine, get ready for your first bath.
A grouch in a bath.
Brush.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Okay, here we go. Now, we're going to start at the top and work our way down, okay? Here goes. Let me scrub your head and your cheeks. Here we go. And your neck and shoulders. Get your back. There you go. Ah, that's good. Now, down, around, front, and your tummy. There you go. There we go. Oh, okay. That's enough. Now, under your arms. Let me get. Here you go. That a girl. Okay, now, down your front, your legs, and your feet. Okay. And all done. Okay.
Well, I guess now she's clean, but at least she smells really disgusting. Whoa, maybe taking a bath isn't so bad after all.
La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. La 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 la, la 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 la, Elmo's world. Elmo loves his goldfish, his crayon too.
Put the other arm in. You can do it.
He did it.
Yay!
He did it.
Yay!
Yay! I put my hand in my sleeve and then I flip it over my head, Dorothy. Yeah, put your hands in here. And then put one and then you gotta take the button in the hole like this.
First I hold the sleeve, then I put my arm in, then I let it go, then I do the same thing. And I pull it up. Get stuck sometimes. Then I get it in place and push really hard.
Thank you, Dorothy. Now Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. How do you put on your jacket? Here.
Channel. All jackets all the time.
And now it's time for Famous Jackets in Nursery Rhymes.
First, Jacket be nimble. Jacket be nimble, Jacket be quick. Jacket jump over the candlestick. Next, Jacket and Jill. Jacket and Jill went up a hill to fetch a pail of water. Jacket fell down and broke his crown. And Jill came tumbling after.
Whoa!
Phew! And finally, Little Jacket Horner. Little Jacket Horner sat in the corner eating his Christmas pie. He stuck in his thumb, pulled out a plum, and said, "What a good jacket am I!"
The end.
Stay tuned for Jacket Nicholson in 5 Easy Jackets, coming up next.
Dad. But Elmo wants to learn more about jackets. Where can Elmo learn more?
Wanna talk to a jacket?
Oh, yeah, Elmo can talk to a jacket.
Okay, I'll tell you a little about myself.
Okay.
These are my sleeves to put your arms in.
Wow.
Yep.
Yeah, yep. Look. Boy, those are nice sleeves.
Thank you.
Now, what else does a jacket have?
Oh, well, let's see. I got pockets to put stuff in.
Yeah, look. There's nice pockets. You have something right in that pocket right there.
I keep tissues and rocks in there.
That's very good.
Yep, and this is my zipper. It closes and opens. Zip down, zip up, zip down, zip up, zip, 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 zip.
Hey.
That's a motorcycle jacket. It keeps you warm while you ride a motorcycle.
Wow, Elmo loves a motorcycle jacket.
I'll be back.
Bye.
Oh, look, 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 jacket. Dorothy's imagining Elmo in a jacket. Ah!
What else can Elmo do in a jacket? You can smell pretty flowers in the motorcycle jacket.
Vroom, vroom.
You can feed your goldfish Dorothy in a motorcycle jacket.
Vroom, vroom.
You can even dream in your motorcycle jacket.
Vroom, vroom. Oh, thank you for telling Elmo all about jackets, Jacket.
You're very welcome.
Oh, well.
Hug.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Bye, Elmo.
Zip, zip, zip. Zip, 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 zip. Oh, do you know what jackets do when they get dirty? Well, Elmo wanted to find out. So, Elmo made a video with this camera. And it's called What Jackets Do When They Get Dirty by Elmo. Come on in, television. Oh, there you are. What took you so long? Jackets do when they get dirty. Go into the washing machine. Yeah. Oh, thanks, television. Yeah. Boy, Elmo really likes jackets. So does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the jacket song. Here we go. Do-do-do. Jacket, jacket, jacket. Jacket, 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 jacket. Oh, now that you know the words, you can sing too if you want. Bye. Elmo loves you.
Well, Irvine, your first bath turned out to be a good lot of grouchy old fun.
Well, I suppose now you'll want to take a bath yourself, right, Oscar?
Me?
Huh?
No way.
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letter B and by the number 16. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
That's true.
Bye.
Toodaloo.